here we are with the entrance to Aleno State Park. Campsite. It's a primitive campsite, like I said, about 4 miles out. Going to be setting up our tent and everything as a test for, of course, the Appalachian Trail hike come February. So hopefully everything goes smoothly and we'll have a great time. All right, so try this one on for size. Get all the way out to Aleno State Park. You can't go to the primitive campsite. All walk-in sites in the state are closed. You can drive in. You can go to the one with a bathroom that everybody shares that you plug into electricity. But one that you got to hike 4 miles out, about as far away from anybody else as you can get. No, because of COVID, it's shut down. Now, how stupid is that? So, it looks like I'm gonna try and drive an hour and a half, complete opposite direction. I'm gonna drive all the way to Davenport Landing on the edge of Ocala, I guess. Edge of Platka, something like that. There's three primitive campsites out there along the river. Friday night though, so I don't know that my chances are very high of not having people out there. They're free to camp there. I don't know what else to do because I really don't want to give up on this. Thank you.